So we're the DP News crew, and we're coming to school tonight to do a paranormal investigation of DP, because there's some rumors that it's haunted. It's Halloween time, so we figured, you know, what better time to do it? So the story is, there's a cross-country runner in the 70s, and he was doing some extra practice at night for a big meet. He was running the back half, and then he, like, disappeared. So supposedly, he's haunting the school.
He's there.
What?
He's there.
We don't know. So we'll figure it out. So it's gonna be me, Carly, Alex, Heather, and Ankush is somewhere, I don't know. And we're gonna figure this out. So we have two cameras. Alex, you got your camera. We got some voice recorders. Who knows what's gonna happen, DP? Heather, are you excited?
Yeah, I am.
You scared?
I don't get scared.
You know it's not real, Colleen.
What?
What do I think about tonight?
Yeah.
It's the biggest waste of time.
Mr. Dent, do you think DP is haunted?
Definitely.
Definitely? Have you seen anything spooky around?
I'm here late at night quite often because I have a lot of work to do. And there's always sounds and things happening. And I go out and there's nobody there.
I don't dare repeat what I've heard.
Oh, yikes.
It's a waste of time.
You're still a skeptic about tonight? I'm excited. I don't know what's going to happen, but we'll see.
Okay.
I don't know. We're going to find someone.
On our way to school! There's the back half. It's pitch black. This is gonna be creepy. Who the hell is still here?
There's five of us. Don't know everyone.
Heather's not gonna help.
Throw the camera at them.
I thought you didn't really care about this, huh?
What?
This hallway looks really amazing.
You guys are such babies. There's no one there.
I heard footsteps.
No,
we're gonna set up base in the Greek.
Okay.
And then we wanna go to the back half, which is where the runner supposedly went missing. We don't know. At night.
Supposedly.
Yeah, well, he did, maybe. Okay, then we're gonna. Then we can maybe meet back at base
That's
and check out.
That's if none of us die by then, right?
Shut up, yeah, we're all gonna die tonight.
Brought this fancy little flashlight here.
Got my camera.
We have two camcorders run by Colleen and myself. And Ankush brought
my camera.
T3i.
Yeah.
With a portable flashlight.
Look at that duct tape handiwork.
You got someone over there. I see them moving. Two people moving down there, guys.
What?
There's two people.
It's just the janitor, it's the Irish guy.
No, he was going the other way.
No, that was him. I definitely saw he was carrying the same thing.
No.
Yeah, it was.
Okay, Ankush, you recording?
Yeah.
Okay, you wanna start asking the questions?
Sure, I'll start us off. If anyone else...
You just sound dumb. I don't know why we're... gonna keep on doing this. I mean, there's no way.
Yeah. There's something.
All right,
okay,
there. Fine.
Chance.
Okay, right. Okay.
Just do it. We're already here.
I can't help if I'm laughing. Okay.
Stats midterm tomorrow.
All right. If someone's here with us, make yourself known.
Did you hear the sign?
No, it's the sign. Okay,
yeah,
there's
I know,
nothing
but it
here.
Moved right when they asked the question.
Yeah.
All right. Next.
Okay. Who are you? What's your story?
See, I told you guys.
No, you play it back, and it
yeah,
it has stuff on it.
What is your purpose here at DP?
See, every time we
it's
ask
the
a question,
sign.
But every time we
but
ask
it's
a question,
showing,
it starts,
it's like making itself known.
It starts moving.
Yeah,
it has
like
nothing
maybe
to do
that's
with the
how
wind?
It's communicating.
I'm gonna
nothing
go check out the sign real fast.
Okay, so. We said our ESP session, you got a little bit
A little bit of something.
How are we gonna get up there? Don't they lock it?
No.
No, we go around.
Okay. Okay, so we're going to the back half now. We're gonna check out, do a walkthrough. I mean, it's night. It's gonna be creepy. We're gonna see what we see and hopefully something happens. We don't know. I mean,
I doubt anything will happen.
Should we just go?
You doubt?
Yeah, let's just do it.
Okay. Okay. I'm terrified. I'm gonna do it.
I don't
want to
do this.
There's civilization.
Right? Yeah, there's civilization right there. So if we just yell loud, and we should be okay.
It is cold. It is dark, and I am scared.
Can we go home?
No. Heather, that's what you've wanted. How many times have you said that, Heather?
Because you're scared yet?
No, I'm not actually.
I think you're just a little bit BSing us.
This is
right
really
now,
fun,
yeah.
You guys. I could do this every night.
Sure, okay.
Shut up.
I will do this every night. I'll come tomorrow.
I know. Is it something? No, we're just gonna find it and we're gonna
nothing
get out
is gonna
of
happen.
Here.
No, nothing,
yes,
you guys.
Something bad is gonna happen. No. Nothing. Stop it, you guys. I wanna go home. Wait, guys, where's Heather?
Heather?
This isn't funny.
Good one, Ev.
Yeah.
Heather!
Come on, buddy.
Heather, come back. You guys,
wait,
where the hell is Heather?
I think she went back. She was just scared.
No, she wouldn't go
no,
back.
Why
by
would
herself?
She go back by herself?
Why don't we go back over there and check it out?
She's
I'm sure
not,
we can go check it out.
She's not gonna be. She.
Okay. Well, do you want to turn around? Turn around. Do you want to go?
I kind of just want to go home.
Do you want to go there? Do you want to go into
but
that, or would you rather go back
thing.
Home or back to the school?
Where did she go?
My screen's literally pitch black.
We
so
can't leave Heather.
If someone was here, the only way I can see them on the camera is if they're right in front of me.
Oh. Let's just go back. I'm sure she'll be there.
Let's go. Yeah, let's go find Heather. We have to find Heather.
I'm good to go back too.
Let's go.
Run! Oh my God!
Don't stop running!
Alex, stop!
Alex, what? You guys, what was that?
Oh my God.
What?
No, there was nothing. No, there was nothing.
There was something there! It took Heather!
This is
so, should we just go back now?
We need to find Heather.
No, we need to leave.
No,
Heather is
okay. You guys, shut up. We have to finish this project. We have to do this.
She has a point.
Colleen, you're being ridiculous. What do we need to do?
We came here for a freaking reason.
Stop.
We're here in the middle of the night. We have to do this. We have to finish it. We have to do the seance. We have to do this.
Let's do it. Let's just get it over with.
What is she doing?
She's taking this way too far.
We need to go. This is...
You guys need to come help me.
Yeah, Colleen.
Get the candles.
Colleen, give me the camera.
We need to light the
candles. Give me the camera.
Colleen, the candles aren't going to work. They're not going to work.
Okay, you guys better be serious about this. We're all stressed out. We just need to calm down.
We need to find Heather.
Okay, we're going to find Heather, but we have to finish this, okay? Okay, just come here. Okay, you guys, we know something's here. Something is going on. We need to figure out what it is.
Oh my God! Oh. We're getting out of here! We're done! We're literally
all go!
Colleen! Come over here! Okay. Are you guys okay? Okay, we need to move faster. We need to move faster. What's that?
Ha ha ha! Ha 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 ha!